हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द गूगल पिक्सल 4a, इट्स प्राइस डिटेल स्पेसिफिकेशन एंड द डिटेल्स अबाउट इट्स लॉन्च डेट। अकॉर्डिंग टू मी दिस शुड बी द बेस्ट बजट कैमरा स्मार्टफोन, बेस्ट कॉम्पैक्ट स्मार्टफोन, बेस्ट अल्टरनेटिव टू वन प्लस नॉर्ड एंड आईफोन्स एसई दैसी विच केम आउट इन 2020। सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द स्क्रीन डिटेल्स। द स्क्रीन साइज वुड बी 5.81 इंचेस। द रेशियो इज 19:5:9। It will come with a punch hole display, full HD plus HDR panel, and the panel used will be OLED. Now let's talk about the RAM, storage and processor. RAM would be 6 GB, storage would be 128 GB, and the processor used will be Snapdragon 730G, which is a decent processor in terms of premium mid-ranger phones, and I think this will be the only variant available for Google Pixel 4a. Now let's get to the camera details. It will come with just a single shooter, that is 12.2 megapixel f1.7 with OIS, dual pixel face detection. Limits for 4K would be 30 fps, and for full HD it would be 120 fps. The front camera is 8 megapixel, aperture f2.0. But this camera, the rear camera, will be directly compared with Samsung's flagship cameras like S20 Ultra or the Note 20 or Note 20 Ultra, and with the Apple iPhone 11 Pro or Pro Max. As we know about the history of the Google Pixel's camera, they make one of the best cameras in the smartphone industries. Now let's get to the dimensions and the battery. The dimension would be 144x70x8.1 mm. Weight would be 143 grams. Battery 3140 mAh. You will think that the battery is small, 3000, considering only 3000 mAh. But I think that with Snapdragon 730G, which is a power efficient processor, and a stock Android, this should give you a full day charge with only 3000 mAh battery also. So the expected price and the launch date. The launch date for the Google Pixel 4a is 3rd of August 2020, that is tomorrow. The price in US would be $349, and for India, most probably the price will be approximately 35,000. Please like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more such videos. Thank you guys.